Hi, it's Bertha.
I don't know if you remember me, but Fred used to talk about me in his videos.
He used to.
Oh, he's such a nerd anyway. I mean, I told him to throw a beer bottle at a car, and he was like, no, I don't want to do that. So, like, and then I told him to push this old guy into a wall, because, I mean, it would have been funny, come on. And then he's just like, no, I don't want to do that. So Fred's just a nerd.
He's not mentioning me in his videos anymore. I decided I'd make some of my own. Take that, Fred.
And I'm like a second grader, so I don't have to put up with it with, like, him being all weird and stuff.
The odd thing about being a second grader is that, like, you know, I never have to be alone because, like, all the younger kids, like, look up to me and worship me and everything.
So I'm really bored stuff, so I'm going to call Kevin.
Hey, Kevin, what's up?
You want to come over?
What the heck? What do you mean you have more important things to do?
You do not talk that way to Bertha.
Oh, my God. Kevin is a total dork, too.
Anyway, I guess I don't really care.
I'm in the park. So, yeah, I'm at the park.
No zip line anymore. Stupid Fred broke it.
Yeah, I have it. The swings.
You suck.
Oh,
that's just nasty.
Now I have, like, eggs.
Ew.
Oh, my God, a spider.
Ew.
Oh, my God. Oh, my God, there's another one. There's
everywhere. Oh, my God, I think it's safe over here.
What do you mean? You're doing my frozen.
They're everywhere. I don't want to be everywhere. I don't want to be at the park anymore.
This sucks. I'm going home.
Oh my God, it sucks that there were, like, spiders out there.
Oh my God, Sparky, hi.
Oh my God, Sparky, you ever told me you had a brother?
Ew, get away, Sparky. Ew, you're drooling.
Sparky has got to learn to control.
Yeah, I'm so bored now, but I'm not going back to
the park. Oh my God, I think one bit is right there. Look, you can totally see it. It's scaring me. Look at it right there. I mean, it looks like a spider. I guess this is it.
Bye.